7'2" Josh Moore is back from Iran. About a month ago, he headed to Tehran to play basketball, but says the government in Iran prevented him from joining the team.
You know, so many people were worried before you went, the war, the bombs, and you're back.
I'm back alive. Well, you know, recovering from food poisoning, but I'm back alive. Now, you know, the funniest thing about that whole experience is that the people didn't really believe that war will ever happen over there. And, you know, that was weird, you know, considering that that's all we talk about on American news. But it was great. It was definitely different.
How was the basketball out there?
It was like a men's league in Compton, but, you know. Now, I mean, competition-wise, it really wasn't that heavy. You know, the league is only 5 years old, so, you know, they're just starting to get used to the game and, you know, get acclimated to how the game is played. I think the next generation of Iranian basketball players will be a lot better than this generation.
But you also mentioned the no ESPN, no MySpace, no YouTube.
Man, yeah, none of that stuff. This was not the place for ESPN or MySpace. A lot of sites, websites are banned, you know, but you can still get porn sites.
You can get porn, but you can't get ESPN.
Yeah,
but it's worse than porn. What did you miss most about the U.S. during your visit?
McDonald's.
There's no McDonald's in Iran?
There's not one McDonald's in Iran.
You can open up one.
Man. I gotta go through the government.
It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, they got something called Superstar though that's kind of like In-N-Out, and it sells like KFC style chicken. It's actually pretty good, but you know.
What's it called?
Superstar.
Superstar.
Superstar in Tehran. So if you ever go to Tehran, check out Superstar.
Yeah. What was the most popular NBA team from what you could deduce out there?
They didn't watch NBA basketball in Iran.
You don't get it out there? It's banned by the government?
They did not watch NBA basketball. You know, I would ask people that question. It would be like, you know, it wasn't something that they really got into much. They really didn't watch NBA. They really didn't care who Kobe Bryant was.
Did they watch the WNBA?
No, but they watched street ball, though.
Really?
Yeah. Seriously, they watched a lot of street ball. Come and think about it, they watched that N1 stuff.
Did you tell the Iranians about Studio City?
They know about Los Angeles. Seriously. I mean, when I got to Iran, it was the first time I found out that it was 1.5 million Iranian people in Los Angeles.
You didn't know that?
I didn't know.
Very big community.
I never
Westwood,
knew that.
Brentwood,
yeah.
Beverly Hills. The mayor of Beverly Hills.
Is Iranian?
Iranian? Jewish Iranian.
Get out of here. Working out every day, you know, still in there lifting, still running, still shooting, still doing everything that I do. Getting ready for the next opportunity. Right now, we got a couple of offers to try the D League out and to go back overseas, but I'm not too hot on going back overseas right now. Check out that blog. You know, that blog is going to be updated every day or every other day because of my schedule. You'll get highlights, you'll get practices, you'll get workouts, you'll just get my commentary on sports.
In Studio City, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.